today. A lot of dynamic, a lot of duality happening. So be very aware if you're holding on to a position, especially if somebody has an opposing position, you'll start to feel this tension, you'll start to feel a separation. And then notice if they're right, or if you truly are right, and they are wrong. And you start seeing the opposite or the negative in that person, and you just can't let it go to even hold on to this position or point. What happens though is that we both end up losing. And in losing, we're separated and divided, and we feel depleted, exhausted, like there is no solution. When there is a solution, that within us, we are trying to create this wholeness. And what people's energy do is that we'll see a person outside of us as the opposite, as a way to try to create wholeness. But really, wholeness only can happen within you. So when you can see yourself as whole and avoid duality, then you can open your heart to others and extend your heart and care. And when you do, you see them as an extension of you. And this then will create the wholeness that you may need.